శ్రీమన్ మహాభారతము 217th డే. ఓం అస్మద్గురుభ్యో నమః. నారాయణం నమస్కృత్య నరం చైవ నరోత్తమం దేవీం సరస్వతీం వ్యాసం తతో జయం ఉదీరయేత్. శ్రీమన్ మహాభారతము ఆది పర్వము 151st chapter. Suta Maharshi giving his discourse to Saunaka and other Maharshis, saying that, O Maharshis, Vaisampayana Maharshi teaching Sriman Mahabharatam to Janamejaya Maharaja and saying like this, O Raja, Bhimasena is awake and saving, protecting, taking care of his brothers and his mother. In the same forest, little bit away from them, there is one huge tree. On the tree, there is one Rakshasa. His name is Hidimba. He is very cruel. He always wants to eat human meat. He has so much of strength and valor. He is very dreadful in his form. And he was, at that time, he was suffering from hunger. And then, suddenly, Edruchaya Tanapasyat Panduputran Maharadhan, he has seen these Pandavas from a distance. And he was looking at them and he was also wishing for human meat. He was desiring human meat. While he was taking away his hair, while he was opening his eyes wide, and while he was yawning, he has been seeing that Pandavas from a distance. And then he started feeling very happy that Hrushto Manasamam Sasya Mahakayo Mahabalaha. He started feeling that he got human meat for that day. Immediately he called on his sister, Agraya Manusham Gandham Bhaginim Idamabravit. He called on his sister Hidimbi and saying that, I can smell human meat. Now, oh my dear sister, we got human meat. Now, my mouth is getting water. Look at that. There are people, their bodies are glowing. With that meat, we both can be happy. And I want to put my nails into their body and take away the flesh and eat and drink all of their blood. And even just by smelling them, I am feeling so happy. Oh, my dear sister, they are sleeping in our place. So there is no fear from them. You go there and kill them and bring all of them here. Let both of us enjoy their meat for today. Go ahead. I am telling you now. Do what I say. Like that, when Hidimba said, then Hidimbi, she went there. She has seen Pandavas, Kunti Devi. They are all sleeping. Whereas Bhimasena, who is Jagratantvaparajitam, Bhimasena is also there. He is not sleeping, he is awake. Seeing Bhimasena, who is standing over there and who is very handsome now, Hidimba started wishing that Bhimasena. What happens next, we will learn tomorrow. Jai Srimannarayana. Jai Srimannarayana. Let us do Sashtanga Namaskaram to our parents. Let us do Sashtanga Namaskaram to our Acharya. Let us do Sashtanga Namaskaram to Sri Vedavyasa Maharshi. Let us do Sashtanga Namaskaram to Sri Vigneswara Swami. Let us do Sashtanga Namaskaram to the Divine Scripture Sriman Mahabharatam. Let us do Sashtanga Namaskaram to Sri Krishna Paramatma. Let us meditate upon Sriman Narayana, who is there within our own heart. Let us do Sashtanga Namaskaram and sing the glory of Sriman Narayana. Sriman Narayana, Narayana, Narayana. Sriman Narayana, Narayana, Narayana. Sriman Narayana came down as Sri Krishna Paramatma and gave us Bhagavad Gita and asked all of us to do 8 things. That is why let us respond back to Sriman Narayana saying that we will definitely do those 8 things. O Sriman Narayana, Karishye Vachanam Tava Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Jai Sriman Narayana. Jai Sriman Narayana. A special request to all devotees. In all things in our life, we want immediate and effective results. To achieve this, let us spend 1 minute daily and read Narayanastram. In order to obtain Narayanastram, go to Narayanastram website, which is www.narayanastram.org, and provide your name and email in the registration. You will receive a Narayanastram PDF to the email you provided. In the PDF, there is a Ramayana sloka, a Gita sloka, and a Vishnu Namam. The 3 of these put together is called Narayanastram. Everyone receives a different combination of these slokas. When everyone reads to their Narayanastram daily, along with 24,000 devotees, 1 round of Sampurna Ramayana Parayana, 33 rounds of Srimad Bhagavad Gita Parayana, 24 rounds of Sri Vishnu Sahasranama Stotra Parayana is completed every day. This is such a remarkable and extraordinary outcome that comes out of doing this every single day. That's why you and your family members immediately go and obtain your Narayanastram. Jai Sriman Narayana. As an essence of entire Bhagavad Gita in 18th chapter from 65th to 69th sloka, Sri Krishna Paramatma strongly recommending all of us to do 8 things. Krishna Paramatma saying that if we do those 8 things, we will become His most beloved devotees, and then He will liberate all of us from all kind of sins. That is why every day let us respond back to Sri Krishna Paramatma like this. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on thinking about you. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall become your devotee. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on performing all my activities as your service. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on remembering the fact that I am your belonging, and I shall keep doing namaskaram to you. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall surrender to you alone, unconditionally. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall not grieve anymore. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on remembering your teachings every day by reading at least 1 Gita sloka. O Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on spreading Srimad Bhagavad Gita among all the devotees. O Sriman Narayana, I shall do as you say. I shall behave as you like. I shall keep on working for you. Karishye vachanam tava. Sarvam Sri Krishna arpanamastu. Jai Sriman Narayana.